ដាក់ចំ
friends សូមមេត្តាព្រោះយើងកម្មវិធីមិនទាន់ចាប់ដើមទេម៉ោង1មកយើងចាប់ដើមដូច្នេះសូមមេត្តាសម្រួលអេរីយ៉ាបតមានបតាមានអីច្រើននៅខាងក្រោយហើយបងប្អូនយើងនឹងអញ្ជើញមកតាមក្រោយទៀតដូច្នេះអាចអង្គុយខ្លះអាចឈរខ្លះអាចដេញសម្រាប់ខ្លះពេលដែលតំណាងសហគមន៍នីមួយនីមួយឡើងនិយាយឧទាហរណ៍បើសិនជាខាងភូមិបានឡើងនិយាយខ្ញុំធ្វើម៉េចទុកឲ្យកន្លែងនេះដើម្បីឲ្យគាត់អាចបង្ហាញទុំជាតិបង្ហាញបដារបស់គាត់ដល់ពេលព្រឹកគាត់យើងឡើងនិយាយ
បាយបាយទៅទៀត
អើបាយយើងលើបដារបស់យើងតាមវាទៅសោសោដូចជាសែនទេសូដូច្នេះបងប្អូនដែលជឿមកតាមក្រោយនឹងសូមមេត្តាអញ្ជើញអង្គុយអីស្រួលបួលដើម្បីសម្រាប់ជើងសម្រាប់អីបាទ So can I just welcome to in terms of the Cambodian group បងប្អូនដែលចូលនៅខាងមុខបងប្អូនដែលចូលនៅខាងមុខឃើញ Cambodian Daily ជួយចាស់ដៃគាត់ម្ដងទៀតបាទជីកបាហោះកាន់តែពីសារ៉ាអាមេរិកបាទសូមបីមកគាត់ផងហើយចំណែកឯខាងសហគមន៍យើងខ្ញុំដឹងថានឹងមានតំណាងសហគមន៍តំណាងគណបកហើយនឹងតំណាងឲ្យអង្គការដូចជាអង្គការផ្នែកក្រោមជាដើមនឹងជួយមកចូលរួមយើងមានឱកាសទាំងអស់គ្នាដើម្បីបញ្ចេញមតិដល់ពេលនេះដូច្នេះឥឡូវសូមស្រែកជាមួយគ្នា Free Cambodia
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 Free Burma
Free Burma
Free Burma
Free Burma
Free Burma Free Burma
Free Lao
Free Lao
Free Lao
ឡាបាយមកគាត់នេះបំប
ីដាំតូមៀដាំពីដាំតូមៀដាំពីដាំតូមៀដាំពីដាំតូមៀដាំពីដាំកាបូនីពីដាំកាបូនីពីដាំកាបូនី
ស្អែកគាត់ស្អែកខ្មែរក្រម
ហ្មង
ស្អែកគាត់ប្រាប់វាវាអត់ស្អែកខ្មែរក្រមទេប្រាប់វា
ហ្វេដាប៉ឡោ
ប្រាប់គាត់ឲ្យស្អែកខ្មែរក្រមហ្មង
ហ្នឹង
ស្អែកគាត់ប្រាប់ថាប្រាប់ខ្មែរក្រម
ហ្វេដាប៉ឡោហ្វេដាប៉មៀដាហ្វេដាប៉មៀដាហ្វេដាប៉មៀដា
ខ្មែរក្រោម
ព្រីដាំខ្មែរក្រោម
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 Now maybe this is just to testing only because there are so many other latecomer because our event will start at 1 o'clock can I acknowledge all the community representatives here we will have more people to join because our event starts at 1 o'clock. So we are peaceful protest, we call for democracy and call for freedom. But now let us just practice our national anthem, just practice. So can I ask our PA operator, can we try the Australian national anthem? Just a testing only.បាទសូមគោរពទង់ជាតិអូស្ត្រាលីទាំងអស់គ្នា So please we have the Australian national anthem just to start thank you
Australians and never rejoice
just give
safety.
Yeah, thank you, thank you.
Thank you so much. Please give a big round of applause, because here we're here today to make noise, so we have to make a big, big noise. So on behalf of the Cambodian, the Burmese, Laos and our Vietnamese friends, we say freedom to all ASEAN countries. So freedom! So try to knock on here, freedom!
Democracy.
Now I don't know whether my voice is loud enough, but I know that there is a Burmese friend who can say much louder, because here we're here to protest, to demonstrate that our dismay to the regime. For myself, born in Cambodia, although I come to live here in Australia, but we still want to call for freedom for our brothers and sisters. And I can see that my brothers, Loy, Trung, very good friend in the Vietnamese community, a counselor, and I know that there's so many community leaders from the Vietnamese community, and also from the Lao, Uncle Date, fly from all the way from Sydney. But here can I introduce to our friends, Burmese, friends who have a much louder voice than me, and he can do, let's give a big support for now.
Thank you very much. Brother and sister Vietnamese, brother and sister Cambodia, brother and sister the Burmese, we are appreciate, come together. I want to slogan, military government down 3 times. Military government down. Military government down. Military government down. We should fight, we should win. 3 times. We should fight, we should win. We should fight, we should win. We should fight, we should win. Win, yes. It is a very important. When we are fighting for democracy, military government must be down. Our people need a democracy. Our people need a human right. Military government, all the executed war crimes in Burma situation. Burma, neighbors of the ASEAN. Burma, neighbors of the ASEAN. ASEAN country, don't pressure military government in Burma. Military government in Burma killing, airstrike, innocent people, burning village, burning temple, burning, destroy the pagoda. Every day, people dead. People dead. Military government involved war crime. We want to know international community. International community don't silence. ASEAN country don't silence. You are neighbors of Burma. You are neighbors of Burma. You are adopted. Don't carry out 5 point principle. ASEAN principle, nothing do for Burma military government. I say you have a share. You have a share. Our ASEAN country. Many people needed to stay the peacefully democracy country. Now, our people are under terrible challenges, always facing many severe difficulties under military government. You must know, ASEAN country, you must know what happening in Burma, in Cambodia, in Vietnam. You must obey, you must respect, you must be taking the human right. You always violating human right, don't respect democracy. You must be down one day. We must be overcome. We must be overcome. We must understand the democracy people. Loving democracy people, we must fight for democracy. Oh, thank you very much, my friends.
Hello, this is the Free Lao speaking. We are here today together to condemn the communist regime and the dictatorship regime in Burma, in Laos, in Vietnam, and in Cambodia. We come together here today. We ask for assistance, for help from the ASEAN government, ASEAN government to stop human rights violation in Laos, in Cambodia, in Vietnam, and in Burma. Stop the military dictatorship in Burma, in Laos, and in all ASEAN countries. We need your help. Please come together and give us a big hand. Thank you.
Kính chào quý vị, những quý vị người Việt Nam đã đến đây từ tất cả các tiểu bang khác để tham dự cuộc biểu tình chống Phạm Minh Chính ngày hôm nay. Đó. Bây giờ mình bắt đầu chương trình là lúc 1 giờ, cho nên mình vẫn còn thời gian chút xíu. Bây giờ chúng ta hãy thực tập những khẩu hiệu mà chúng ta sẽ hô vào trong ngày hôm nay. Chúng ta có những khẩu hiệu như sau. Cái thứ nhất, đà đảo với cộng độc tài chuyên chế. Khi mà tôi nói như vậy thì quý vị xô đà đảo. Câu thứ hai, đà đảo bộ phi cộng đã dâng đất và biển của tổ tiên cho Trung Cộng. Thì quý vị cùng hô đà đảo. Nhân quyền cho Việt Nam thì quý vị hô nhân quyền cho Việt Nam. Hãy thả hết những nhà tranh đấu cho tự do và dân chủ. Quý vị sẽ hô hãy thả hết. Và những tên cộng sản tàn sát dân lành ở Huế năm 1968 phải bị trừng trị. Thì quý vị hô phải bị trừng trị. Đó là những cái khẩu hiệu mà chúng ta sẽ hô ngày hôm nay. Cảm ơn quý vị.
Thank you, Andy. Just to say that our program, our official protest started at 1. And this is a combine of the ASEAN community here from Burma, from Vietnam, from Cambodia, Laos, and Cambodia, and Vietnam. Hi, and also Khmer Krom community who flown all the way from Sydney, from Adelaide, here to join our protest here. This is a peaceful protest, and we make it peaceful. Our voice will be heard here, and I know that the media outlets here will spread the news, will spread our call. But before I go further, because I know that there will be late, there will be more people to join us, can I just say, when you hear your name, just make yourself known. So Dr. Yujit represents the Burmese community far right, so can we give applause to the Burmese community over there. That's the Burmese on your right. And I think the Cambodian community, because we have a Cambodian community from Melbourne, from Adelaide, Sydney, and also Queensland all the way, and I also know that from New Zealand. So we come in big numbers, so please make way, make room for our friends who may come a little bit later. ដូច្នេះបងប្អូនៅstage នេះមែនតើនោះគឺយើង stage រួមគ្នាហើយយើងដាក់ម៉ោងគ្នាដើម្បីនិយាយសូមបងប្អូនខាងខ្មែរយើងថយក្រោយបន្តិចហើយខិតទៅស្ដាំ3ជំហានបាទថយក្រោយបន្តិចហើយខិតទៅស្ដាំ3ជំហានបាទដើម្បីឲ្យយើងថតរូបបានផងហើយដើម្បីនេះផងខាងបងប្អូនកម្ពុជាក្រោមនឹងមានឱកាសឡើងនិយាយដូចដែលសហគមន៍ផ្សេងផ្សេង and also please welcome our Laos friend here on my leftand also the Vietnamese community on the far left. We're here together Today, the Cambodian, Vietnamese, Burmese, and Lao community to protest for the loss of human rights and democracy in our countries of origin. So before we start at 1 o'clock, after the national anthem, we will pay respect 1 minute silence for those who fought for freedom, for those who passed away along the way to the freedom country like Australia. But here today, we know that the ASEAN summit meeting start from Monday. And just a bit of information, the Burmese community will hold another protest on Monday. So I call all friends here to join the Burmese community on Monday, the 4th of March, start from in the morning. So we will get more information about that. ឥឡូវនេះខ្ញុំឃើញថាបងប្អូនខ្មែរយើងជឿមកច្រើនកម្មវិធីមិនទាន់ចាប់ផ្ដើមទេហើយបើសិនជាបានជួបបងប្អូនយើងដូចជាអ្នកមែលប៊នឃើញអ្នកអាដាលេដជួយស្វាគមន៍បងប្អូនយើងដែលឃើញអ្នកស៊ីដនីជួយស្វាគមន៍ហើយនៅបងប្អូនយើងឃើញអ្នកដែលធ្វើដំណើរដូចជាអ្នកសៃសាត់ផាដារ៉ូហើយនៅក្រុមគាត់3 4ឡានដែលជិះឡានជាង 2,000 គីឡូមកតាំងតាពី Queensland សូមស្វាគមន៍ទាំងអស់គ្នាហើយនៅពេលនេះខ្ញុំបកគល់ไมក្រូហ្វូនជូនទៅដល់ខាងUncle Date represent the Laos community to say a few words before we actually start at 1 o'clock. So, Orkun, Uncle Date, thank you.
Hello, I repeat the same thing again. We are here today to join our Vietnamese brothers, Cambodian brothers, Khmer brothers and Khmer Krom, right? Khmer Krom brothers, we are here to protest the dictatorship regime and communist regime in Laos, in Burma, in Cambodia, in Vietnam, and free all the ASEAN nations for us. Free Laos, free Cambodia, free Vietnamese, free Khmer Krom and Burmese. We are here to protest, and we need all of the help. We need all of the support from the governments to stop the aid to communism, to dictatorship in Laos, in Cambodia, in Vietnam, in Burma, and for the Khmer Krom. Thank you very much for coming and support us. We continue through the day today, and please bear the heat and everything. So we stand firm together as one good family. Thank you.
So បងប្អូនឥឡូវនេះខ្ញុំដឹងថាបងប្អូនអញ្ជើញមកច្រើនសូមខាងមុខនេះយើងជួយលើកតុងជ័យទៅក៏ប៉ុន្តែធ្វើម៉េចឲ្យបានឃើញអ្នកនិយាយផងដេញបាទពីព្រោះថាយើងមកចូលរួមទាំងអស់គ្នាហើយដល់ពេលខាងភូមិគាត់ឡើងនិយាយយើងទុក space កន្លែងនេះដើម្បីឲ្យបងប្អូនខាងភូមិគាត់អាចលើកបដាគាត់អាចនិយាយបានដល់ពេលខាងខ្មែរយើងគឺយើងលើកតុងជ័យយើងខាងក្រោយអ្នកដែលឡើងនិយាយព្រោះថាយើងដាក់វេនគ្នា10 នាទីបាទហើយខាងឡាវដូចគ្នាគាត់លើកតុងជ័យដល់ពេលគាត់ឡើងនិយាយគាត់នឹងដាក់បដាគាត់ខាងក្រោយអ្នកដែលឡើងនិយាយតែម្ដងខាង our Vietnamese friend also will doing the same thing. We will start at 1 o'clock with national anthem and 1 minute silence pay respect to those fought for freedom, to those who passed away along the way for freedoms. Will be speak by the Burmese representative for that 1 minute silence. And then we have guest speaker for today. We have Julian Hill, federal member for Bruce, and also the Pauline Richardson, and also Tim Richardson, my good friends from the state. And I know that I can see that there's a few local councillors, local governments. ហើយបន្ទាប់ទៀតគឺយើងចែកម៉ោងគ្នាគឺ10 នាទីគឺចាប់ផ្ដើមពីខាងភូមាគាត់ចាប់ផ្ដើម10នាទីខាងខ្មែរយើង10នាទីខាងឡាវ10នាទីរួចហើយខាងវៀតណាមគឺគាត់និយាយ10នាទីនៅក្នុង10នាទី10នាទីហ្នឹងគឺយើងនឹងចែកវេនគ្នានិយាយមុនដំបូងគឺតំណាងឲ្យអង្គការតំណាងឲ្យសហគមន៍ហើយតំណាងឲ្យអ្នកទោសនយោបាយដែលបានកិច្ចផុតរួចជីវិតមកដល់ប្រទេសអូស្ត្រាលី
ហើយបើមានក្រុមយុវជនយើងគួរតែផ្តល់ឱកាសឲ្យក្រុមយុវជនជាពិសេសគឺខាងបងប្អូនខ្មែរក្រោមយើងដែលខ្ញុំបានឃើញចៅអធិការដែលនិមន្តមកតាំងតែពីស៊ីដនីសូមផ្ទះដៃជូនចៅអធិការបាទចៅអធិការបាទឥឡូវនេះគឺឥឡូវនេះខាងខ្ញុំនិយាយច្រើនជាងគេដើម្បីកុំឲ្យខាងបងប្អូនឡាវខាងភូមាខាងវៀតណាមគាត់យល់ថាយើងដូចជាកាន់តែមៃក្រូហ្វូនឥឡូវនេះតើបងប្អូនណាដែលចេះច្រៀងមកបត់ទេខ្ញុំដឹងថាបងលក្ខណាគាត់ចេះច្រៀងប៉ុន្តែមិនដឹងថាគាត់បានមកដល់នៅបើមិនអញ្ចឹងខ្ញុំអញ្ជើញមីងណារ៉ែនថៃដែលគាត់អញ្ជើញមកតាំងតែពីទីក្រុងអាដាលេដដើម្បីគាត់មកច្រៀងស៊ីដនីបាទឥឡូវសូមអញ្ជើញបងសុវណ្ណឌី for our friends we will just try to sing a very short national patriotic song by Mr. សុវណ្ណឌីសូមបងប្អូនខ្មែរចូលរួមទាំងអស់គ្នាយើងគ្រាន់តែសាកលោមើលទេបាទសាកលោមើលទេកម្មវិធីគឺយើងនឹងចាប់ផ្ដើមនៅម៉ោង1បាទលោកបងសុវណ្ណឌីបាទអញ្ជើញជើញ1 2
3បាទសូមប្រគុណទៅបីជើងព្រោះមិនព្រោះក្តីសូមគុណម្ចាស់ញាតិញោមបងប្អូនទាំងអស់សូមមេត្តាខន្តីបន្តចឹងគឺច្រៀងកោកឯណាខុសត្រូវហ្នឹងអើយអងនិចាអនិចាអើយអងនិចាតាអ្នកណាទុកទឹករែកបានយំទាំងអងស្រោឡងមកខ្លួនបកប្រានស្មែមើលសែនឌីនស្រីញ៉ាំងក្លាហានក្រឡាហោមគួងអអង្គនិចាលេទេខ្មែរយំស្ដាយអើយសែនស្ដាយស្រីអើយសែនស្រីត្រូវក្រហាយក្នុងចិត្តនៅគ្រប់គ្រាខឹងនឹងខ្មាំងឬខ្យាចាប់ក្រឡាហោមគួងអើយអោខ្មែរអើយខ្មែរបើខ្មែរស្លាប់ព្រួងរឿងជាតិជាតិហើយអ្នកក្រាំងបរងក្រឡាហោមគួងបាត់មែនរូបធំសំផងតែប្រលឹងនៅរួងដាំងអងគេឈ្មោះកលបតចូលសងសឹកប្រយុទ្ធកំស្លុតកាន់អាវុធយកជ័យខ្មែរប្រត្រីក្រោកឡើងគ្មានភ្លើងណាក្រៅជាងភ្លើងចិត្តលើងចិត្តណាហាជាតិក្តៅជាងអ្វីទាំងអងមេឃពលឿងទុំមេយំស្ដាយសែងសូរិយាដោយខេមរាកំពុងយំដែរស្រាយស្រឡងរារាំងវរងម្លេះទីអោខ្មែរអើយខ្មែរម៉ែអើយត្រូវតែស្នាជាតិឲ្យស្មងឃើញច្បាំងនឹងភ្នែកស្រស់ស្រងមើលចង់ព្រួងតែស្មងនឹងខ្មែរមិនខ្លាចទេពុកស្រីមរណាអោអនិច្ចាក្រឡោមគួងលោកស្មងត្រង់នឹងជាតិជាតិមិនភ្លេចលោកឡាយអោសូមតតែមួយបងប្អូនWhat do we want?
Kính chào quý vị. Mình một giờ mình bắt đầu, bây giờ còn ít giờ thì tôi xin giới thiệu cái chương trình của ngày hôm nay. Lúc một giờ thì bắt đầu cái người MC nói chuyện để giới thiệu cái buổi diễn hành của chúng ta ngày hôm nay. Và đến 1:05 thì có chào cờ của Úc và một phút mặc niệm. Rồi sau đó chúng ta có 3 lượt nói chuyện của tất cả các cộng đồng người Miến Điện nói trước, rồi cộng đồng Campuchia, cộng đồng Lào và sau đó tới cộng đồng Việt Nam. Tiếp theo là những người khách được mời sẽ phát biểu ý kiến. Cái lượt phát biểu thứ hai thì người đại diện Campuchia nói trước, rồi tới Lào, tới Việt Nam và tới Miến Điện. Kế tiếp đó là lời phát biểu của những đại diện trẻ của tất cả 4 cộng đồng. Và cái lần phát biểu thứ cuối cùng thì cộng đồng Việt Nam chúng ta nói trước, rồi tới Miến Điện, tới Lào, tới Campuchia. Đó thì là mình cuối cùng mình sẽ ngưng vào lúc 4 giờ. Và bây giờ còn thì ra bây giờ chúng ta có thể thử những cái khẩu hiệu mà chúng ta có thể nói ngày hôm nay. Khi tôi hô đà đạo với cộng độc tài chuyên chế thì quý vị hô đà đạo. Giờ mình bắt đầu nhé. Đà đạo viên cộng độc tài chuyên chế. Đà đạo, đà đạo. Nhân quyền cho Việt Nam. Chúng ta nói luôn nhân quyền cho Việt Nam. Nhân quyền cho Việt Nam.
Nhân quyền cho Việt Nam.
Hãy thả hết những nhà tranh đấu cho tự do, dân chủ. Thì quý vị hô thả hết. Hãy thả hết những nhà tranh đấu cho tự do, dân chủ. Thả hết, thả hết. Những tên cộng sản tàn sát dân lành ở Huế năm 1968 phải bị trừng trị. Thì chúng ta hô phải bị trừng trị. À, chúng ta bắt đầu. Những tên cộng sản đã tàn sát dân lành ở Huế năm 1968 phải bị trừng trị. Phải bị trừng trị. Đó là những cái mà chúng ta sẽ hô vào ngày hôm nay. Xin hết.
So we will start at 1:00. For those who come a bit later, please join to our allocated spot. The Burmese will have the spot on the right. And Cambodian just next to the Burmese, and then Laos group and the Vietnamese on the left. We will have more people, I believe. But now, can I get the Burmese to say a few words just to test your voice, see how it go with a lot of people here. Bong pon teang ok khnia bantik tiet keu kham bong Hamara kwat nang laeng sraik ba sraik nang kana warm up te. ក៏ប៉ុន្តែគឺធីមរបស់យើងគឺថ្ងៃនេះគឺ Democracy Free Cambodia ហើយដូច្នេះបងប្អូនដែលអញ្ជើញមកក្រោយក្រោយខ្ញុំយល់ថាអ្នកខ្លះក៏បានខានជួបគ្នាយូរហើយរាក់ទាក់គ្នាទៅហើយពួកពលរដ្ឋថ្ងៃនេះគឺជាថ្ងៃប្រវត្តិសាស្ត្រដែលសហគមន៍យើងទាំងពួនគឺមាន Burmese Cambodian Laos and Vietnamese here we protest together and I thank you so much for also the media community that come also to report our protest today but បន្តិចទៀតគឺលោកបងហេមារ៉ាគាត់នឹងឡើងមកស្រែកជ័យខុសហើយស្រែកតគ្នាអញ្ចឹងទៅយើងគ្រាន់តែសាកល្បងទេ Can I just get the sort of practicing for the Vietnamese Burmese to test the microphone before we actually start our program at 1:00
Hello. Well, I am from the president of the Arakan Associations of Victoria, and we are Burmese too. And yes, and we are here to protest as well. And thank you very much for coming, all of you here, gathering here and listening to our slogans and our feeling what we are facing in Burma. It's terribly very wrong. Thank you very much, ladies and gentlemen. Thank you. Good morning.
microphone.
Who, you speaking or?
No,
you go first, you go first, you go.
Hello. This is the loud speaking. We are testing the microphone. Can you hear me?
Yes.
Loudly?
Yes.
Clearly enough?
Yes.
Okay, good. We are ready for 1 o'clock, okay? And we have a lot of say to condemn the dictatorship regime, the communist regime in Laos, in Burma, in Vietnam, in Cambodia, and the Khmer Krom. We are here together and be one peace, be one family. Okay, let's start together at 1 o'clock. If you hear me, okay, it's very good. Thank you.
Hello. We have come from different backgrounds here today to voice our concerns regarding human rights pertaining to ASEAN countries, including Vietnam, Cambodia, Burma, and Laos. Those are most affected by dictator back in their country. We here today to voice and elevate our concern to the international community to get attention on the emergent human rights rescue back home, including quadruple countries that I mentioned before. And also, we are the Khmer Krom, who are indigenous people in South Vietnam who suffer from the colonization of former French, now so-called Vietnam. We had recently our Khmer Krom apprehended or in jail by Vietnamese authority. They are Mr. Tô Văn Chương, Mr. Thạch Cương, Mr. Dân Minh Hoàng, and Dân Thi Vinh, who are recently in jail in Vietnam by authoritative Vietnamese government, who always take care and exacerbate Khmer Krom human rights and Khmer Krom Buddhist religious freedom back in Vietnam. Today, all the population, especially various organizations, to be present here to present the tip of their organization by in Australia. This is a harmonious democracy. This is a harmonious democracy that we just see today, like your attention on this issue regarding human rights violation back home. Welcome all and voice your concern as most as possible here to raise your voice to our policy maker and law maker. Make sure to oppress those affected by our organization, our people back home. Thank you very much.
Thank you so much for coming to put effort to come and see us. I'm from Burma. My name is Winnie Williams. Yeah, behalf of Burmese people, I'm tell you, we suffer 70 years. That's enough. Nobody wanted dictatorship. Down with dictatorship. Down with dictatorship. Down with dictatorship. We don't want Ma'ala. We don't want Mi'aulai. Mi'aulai dictator. We don't want them. We don't want any dictatorship. Everybody free. from the we need a democracy done with the dictatorship. Thank you so much.
Thank you. ឥឡូវខ្មែរយើងខ្ញុំចង់សាកសាកល្បងចេះឃោសម្ដងទៀតមុននឹងយើងចាប់ដើមម៉ោង1ដូច្នេះសូមស្ដាប់សូមស្រែកទាំងអស់គ្នានៅពេលដែលខ្ញុំថា what do we want យើងថា democracy when you want it now. What do we want? What do we want? What do we want? When do we want it? When do we want it? When do we want it? Free Cambodia! Free Burma! Free Lao! Free Vietnam! Thank you. We will do this again and again. Thank you.
So we start at 1 o'clock. Can I suggest that all the community representative who will give speech, because we will take 10 minutes each turn, please make yourself sort of known or come to the stage so that we don't so that it's easy to find each and everyone. សម្រាប់សហគមន៍ខ្មែរយើងពេលដែលយើងចាប់ផ្ដើមថ្លែងសន្ទរកថាគឺខ្ញុំនឹងអញ្ជើញលោកជាយហុនហើយនឹងតំណាងឲ្យគណៈបកប្រឆាំងសូមអញ្ជើញមកខាងមុខនេះដើម្បីយើងធ្វើសេចក្តីថ្លែងការឥឡូវនេះឃើញថាខាងខ្មែរយើងមកច្រើនមែនទែនគឺច្រើននោះវាហួសពីចំនួនដែលយើងរំពឹងទុកខាងវត្ថុបរាំងក៏សួរខ្ញុំថាប្រហែលជាខ្មែរយើងជួយមកចំនួនប្រមាណអ្នកខ្ញុំថាប្រហែលជា500អ្នកក៏ប៉ុន្តែបើសិនជាបងប្អូនជឿថាថ្ងៃនេះខ្មែរយើងច្រើនជាង500អ្នកសូមស្រែកហូមួយគឺជាសំឡេងដ៏ច្បាស់លាស់គឺជាសំឡេងដ៏មានការផ្ដាច់ផ្ដោហើយនឹងស្មោះស្ម័គ្របំផុតខ្ញុំសូមស្វាគមន៍ដល់បងប្អូនយើងដែលបានធ្វើដំណើរជាពិសេសតាំងតពី Queensland តាំងតពី Sydney តាំងតពី Adelaide ដើម្បីមកចូលរួមហើយខ្ញុំក៏បានដឹងថាលោកសារ៉ាស៊ីក៏អាចអញ្ជើញមកតាំងតពីប្រទេស New Zealand ផងដែរក៏ប៉ុន្តែឥឡូវនេះយើងនឹងចាប់ផ្ដើមនៅកម្មវិធីម៉ោង1យើងឃើញហើយថាសហគមន៍អាស៊ានគឺមកជួបជុំគ្នានៅពេលនេះក៏ប៉ុន្តែឥឡូវនេះខ្ញុំសូមសាកល្បងថាបងប្អូនជើញមកពី Queensland សូមស្រែកមួយបាទស្រែកមួយ Queensland For those who come from Sydney welcome Sydney Adelaide Melbourne សូមអរគុណហើយខ្ញុំជួលថាមកមកដោយស្ម័គ្រចិត្តហើយមកដោយពុំមានថាជួលយ៉ាAnd let me go just another 15 minutes. I can see that my friend from former SBS colleague also here and other media outlets. We will start at 1 o'clock with an acknowledgement to the country and also with a national anthem, a 1 minute silence for those who fought for freedom, for those who passed away during the journey here. And it will be read out by our Vietnamese friend, Mr. Andy Nguyen. បងប្អូនទាំងអស់គ្នាកម្មវិធីយើងនឹងចាប់ផ្ដើមនៅម៉ោង1ហើយយើងនឹងគោរពទង់ជាតិបន្តមកគឺ1នាទីស្ងៀមស្ងាត់ស្មឹងស្មាតដើម្បីជាការគោរពដល់វិញ្ញាណក្ខន្ធរបស់វីរជនខ្មែរហើយនិងវីរជនរបស់ប្រទេសផ្សេងៗទៀតដែលបានតស៊ូពលីជីវិតហើយនិងបាត់បង់ជីវិតជាប់មន្ទីរឃុំឃាំងហើយនិងរងទុក្ខបុកម្នេញពីក្រុមផ្ដាច់ការមុននឹងមកដល់នៃប្រទេសសេរីភាពពិតប្រាកដនៅក្នុងពេលនេះយើងនឹងចាប់ផ្ដើមកម្មវិធីនៅម៉ោង1ហើយនៅក្នុងសហគមន៍នីមួយៗដោយសារតែយើងមានខាងសហគមន៍ខាងភូមិគាត់នឹងចាប់ផ្ដើមថ្លែងសន្និកថាមុនបន្តមកគឺកម្ពុជាបន្តមកគឺខាងឡាវហើយនឹងបន្តមកគឺខាងវៀតណាមឥឡូវនេះគឺជាកម្មវិធី testing microphone ទេ So for those who come from different parts of Australia We are very proud of our multiculturalism, our community, and we are most proud that although we are here, we want the freedom that we have given here in Australia too. The same to our brothers and sisters in our home country. បងប្អូនទាំងអស់គ្នាយើងស្រែកឮឮថាតើបងប្អូនមកនេះមានអ្នកចេញលុយឲ្យមកទេគឺទឹកចិត្តយើងសង្ឃយើងការបដិញ្ញាចិត្តរបស់យើងយប់នេះយើងដឹងហើយថាមានបងប្អូនជឿមកច្រើនណាស់ក៏ប៉ុន្តែអ្នកខ្លះគឺគាត់មកដោយសារតែចង់បានលៀបអ្នកខ្លះទៀតចង់បានដោយសារតែខ្លាចបាត់លៀប ហើយដូច្នេះបើសិនជា fresh new គេផ្សាយថាអូខ្មែរអ្នកនៅក្នុងប្រទេសអូស្ត្រាលីមកចំនួន500នាក់ឧទាហរណ៍ចំណែកអ្នកទៅទទួលសម្ដេចធិបតីមានរាប់ពាន់នាក់យើងកុំតូចចិត្តដោយសារនេះគឺហោប៉ៅយើងសាំងយើងពេលវេលារបស់យើងយើងបដិញ្ញារបស់យើងបងប្អូនមកនេះចង់បានអីចង់បានប្រជាធិបតេយ្យបងប្អូនមកនេះចង់បានអីចង់ឲ្យមានការដោះលែងអ្នកទោសនយោបាយបងប្អូនមកនេះចង់បានអីគឺចង់បានយុត្តិធម៌យើងបានឃើញហើយថាបងគ្រាន់តែបើក Facebook មួយថ្ងៃមួយថ្ងៃអ្នកដែលគាត់មានដីបន្តិចបន្តួចត្រូវបានគេមកដណ្ដើមត្រូវបានគេមករំលោភបងប្អូនយើងទៅធ្វើការនៅឯថៃជាង1លាន3000នាក់បែកពីក្រុមគ្រួសារទុកកូនឲ្យយាយមើលទុកកូនឲ្យតាមើលហើយថាវិការដែលបានផ្ញើត្រឡប់មកវិញបន្តិចបន្តួចហើយពេលខ្លះគាត់ខិតខំប្រឹងប្រែងធ្វើការអថវិការដែលបានមកដឹងគឺមិនស្មើនឹងការដែលគាត់បានបរិច្ចាគនៅការដែលគាត់ពលីបែកពីកូនបែកពីក្រុមគ្រួសារបែកពីភូមិកំណើតដើម្បីទៅធ្វើការដោយសារតែគ្មានការងារធ្វើសមរម្យដូចយើងឃើញហើយកញ្ញាឈឹមស៊ីធោគ្រាន់តែការពារនៅអ្នកធ្វើការការពារនៅទៀមទានៅកម្លាំងពលកម្មឲ្យបានត្រឹមត្រូវក៏ត្រូវរងគ្រោះគេចាប់ដាក់គុកមួយថ្ងៃទៅវិលពីប្រទេសអូស្ត្រាលីនេះដូច្នេះនឹងហើយគឺជាអ្វីគឺជាទឹកចិត្តរបស់បងប្អូនសំឡេងរបស់បងប្អូនមកចូលរួមថ្ងៃនេះគឺជាសក្តិកម្មពិតប្រាកដមិនអាចប្រកែកបានថាទីណាមានអំពើយុត្តិធម៌អយុត្តិធម៌ទីនោះត្រូវតែមានការក្រោកឈរយើងក្រោកឈរទេបងប្អូនសូមស្រែកឲ្យឮខ្លាំងយើងក្រោកឈរទេបាទសូមអរគុណឥឡូវនេះខ្ញុំសូមប្រគល់ microphone អាចជូនទៅដល់នៅសល់10នាទីទៀតឲ្យបងស្រីលក្ខណាគាត់ច្រៀងតាមបတ်តាខ្លីទេដើម្បីចាប់ផ្ដើមខ្មែរយើងគេហៅថាផ្គុំរោងបាទសូមអញ្ជើញបាទឥឡូវនេះគឺខ្ញុំក៏អត់ដែលឮបទនឹងដែរក៏ប៉ុន្តែបើសិនជាពេលគាត់ច្រៀងយើង for our brother and sister can you just join us just to say 1 2 ហើយចំណាយឲ្យខ្មែរយើងហោះ1 2បាទសូមអញ្ជើញបាទដាក់តែម្ដងបាទសូមស្វាគមន៍ដល់បងស្រីលក្ខណាបាទចាន
ាងខ្ញុំសូមជម្រាបសួរ
អញ្ជើញតែម្ដងបាទ
បាទចាបាទតែម្ដងអញ្ចឹងសូមហ្នឹងណា
អូខេអូខេដាក់តែម្ដងចេញចេញភ្លេងតែម្ដង
move forward
អូខេអូខេចិត្តទៅមុខ
ដែនដីខ្មែរប្រែថាស្វណ្ណភូមិខ្មែរគ្រប់ភូមិរមណីយួរសន្តានរៀងដរាបតមកអំពីបរានខ្មែរគ្រប់ប្រានស្វាគមសកីថ្ងៃមួយមានសត្រូវមកទូសរាយខ្មែរគ្រប់កាយសង្ចិនបដូរជីវីសឹកសង្គ្រាមឈាមស្រាលប្រតពីអព្រះភូមិហេរិទ្ធិរងកង្គាកម្ពុជាឯក្រៀមបានឃ្លាតពីទុំខ្មែរបានសង់ទាំងអគ្រប់អធ្វើសូមទេប្រាឲ្យបើសំសាធុការដំហាក់សັດយើងគ្រប់គ្រងដែនដីអត់សូមអនុមោទនាមសាទៀតដែនដីខ្មែរប្រែថាសវណ្ណភូមិខ្មែរគ្រប់ភូមិរមណីយួរសន្តានរៀងដរាបតផងអំពីបរានខ្មែរគ្រប់ប្រានស្វាគមសាមគ្គីថ្ងៃមួយមានសត្រូវមកទូសរាយខ្មែរគ្រប់កាយសង្ចិនបដូរជីវីសឹកសង្គ្រាមឈាមស្រាលប្រតពីអព្រះភូមិរដ្ឋរងកម្ពុជាកម្ពុជាឯក្រៀមបានគ្នាពីទុកខ្មែរបានសង់ទាំងអគ្រប់អធ្មាសូមទេប្រាឲ្យបើសំសាធុការដំហាក់សັດយើងគ្រប់គ្រងដែនដីជ័យយោប្រជាពលរដ្ឋខ្មែរកម្ពុជាត្រូវតែសន្តិភាពជ័យយោប្រជាពលរដ្ឋខ្មែរយើងត្រូវតែដូររបបដេរឆានហ៊ុនសែននិងហ៊ុនម៉ាណែតត្រូវតែចោះចេញពីដំណែងជ័យយោជ័យយោប្រទេសខ្មែរជាប្រទេសអច្ឆរិយៈជ័យយោប្រទេសខ្មែរដ៏រុងរឿង
want to try the microphone again? You want to try again? Say something, because we have 10 minutes. Because Cambodia say quite a bit already, so, yeah.
Hello. I would like to test the microphone again before we start. The starting time is 1 p.m. It's very important. Get your camera out, get your mobile phone out, and give us support. So can you hear me clearly?
Yeah.
Good, good. That's what I'm testing now. We are ready to start very soon, okay? Thank you.
Yes, I think even though all of us here from three different Asian countries, Myanmar, Cambodia, Laos, and Vietnam, but what we want is very common to all. What we want is democracy. What we want is the respect for human rights in our country. So, what do we want?
Democracy.
What do we want?
Democracy.
What do we want?
Democracy.
When do we want it? When do we want it?
No.
When do we want it?
No.
Yes, we want democracy.
No.
So we gather here today to send messages to our Prime Minister, the Honorable Anthony Albanese, that during the summit meeting, he can send the message. He will talk to all the Asian leaders, especially from these four countries, to convey our message that we want democracy in our country. We want the human right to be respected. So, yes, our demonstration officially start at 1. At the moment, we're just basically testing our microphone. However, I can see everyone is ready to already participate in the demonstration. So again, what do we want?
Democracy.
What do we want?
Democracy.
What do we want?
Democracy.
When do we want it? When do we want it?
No.
When do we want it?
No.
Respected human right. Respect human right. Respect human right. Respect human right. What do we want? What do we want? What do we want? When do we want it? When do we want it? When do we want it? Thank you.
Hello, we want our Hello, we want our Prime Minister to take action. Face up, please. Prime Minister, please take action. Okay, thank you.
Kính thưa quý vị, thì là tới 1 giờ mới bắt đầu buổi biểu tình ngày hôm nay. Thành ra chúng ta vẫn quý vị đợi để một giờ sẽ bắt đầu. Thì trước khi bắt đầu đó, chúng tôi sẽ khô một số khẩu hiệu, và sau đó là nghị viên Trương Lợi sẽ hát một bài cờ bay cho chúng ta cùng hát theo bằng tiếng Việt. Thưa quý vị, chút xíu nữa là nghị viên Trương Lợi sẽ hát bài cờ bay để chúng ta cùng Hotel. Just before the protest, I would like to say we would like to have a song, and Councillor Chuang Loi will start it. But before that, please say a few slogans like "Women Rights for Vietnam." Freedom for Vietnam.
For Vietnam.
Freedom for Vietnam.
Freedom for Vietnam.
Freedom for Laos.
Freedom for Laos.
Freedom for Cambodia.
Freedom for Cambodia.
Freedom for Burma.
Freedom for Burma.
Freedom for Vietnam.
Freedom for Vietnam.
Freedom for Laos.
Freedom for Laos.
Freedom for Cambodia.
Freedom for Cambodia.
Freedom for Vietnam.
Freedom for Vietnam.
Freedom for Vietnam.
Freedom for Vietnam.
Freedom for Cambodia.
Freedom for Cambodia.
Freedom for Laos.
Freedom for Laos.
Freedom for Burma.
Freedom for Burma.
Now. Councillor Chulai, that's your turn.
Hello. As you know, you can hear some song from other language like Cambodian or Burma. Now it's a, you know, the song in the Vietnamese language. Cờ bay, cờ bay, oai hùng trên thành phố, thân yêu vừa chiếm lại đêm qua bằng mau. Cờ bay, tung trời ta về với quê hương từng ngóng đời, quân ta tiến về. Ta ôm nhau mắt lệ ngào quỳ hôn đất thân yêu Quảng Trị ơi chào quê hương giải phóng. Hồi cứ rồi này mẹ này em vui lên đi qua đêm đen tìm thấy ánh mặt trời. Đi lên trên quang tàng ta xây dựng ngày mai. Nhà bước lên, người bước lên, quân bên dân xây tin yêu đời mới. Đón nhau về anh đưa em về Gio Linh, Cam Lộ, Đông Hà. Sạch bóng thù đồng ta xanh, quân dân vui vang câu hát tự do. Cờ bay oai hùng trên thành phố thân yêu vừa chiếm lại đêm qua bằng mau. Cờ bay tung trời ta về với quê hương từng ngóng đời quân ta tiến về. Tao mang mắt lệ ngày nào quỳ hôn đất thân yêu Quảng Trị ơi chào quê hương giải phóng. Hồi sinh rồi nay mẹ nay em vui lên đi qua đêm đen tìm thấy ánh mặt trời. Đi lên trên hoang tàng ta xây dựng ngày mai. Nhà vươn lên, người vươn lên, quân bên dân xây tin yêu đời mới. Đón nhau về, anh đưa em về Gio Linh, Cam Lộ, Đông Hà. Sạch bóng thù đồng ta xanh, quân dân vui vang cao hát tự do. Cảm ơn mọi người.
Yes, thank you. I think we will start in 4 minutes. Hiang, Mr. Hiang, can you come to the stage? I think we should start. We can start a bit early, if you can, please. Our MC, Tam Minh Hiang, will be on stage soon. Anyway, again, let go for another round. What do we want? What do we want? What do we want? When do we want it?
Now.
When do we want it?
Now.
When do we want it?
Now.
Free Cambodia.
Free Cambodia.
Free Lao.
Free Lao.
Free Myanmar.
Free Myanmar.
Free Vietnam.
Free Vietnam.
Yes, we all hand the microphone to the MC for today. Thank you.
So ladies and gentlemen, brothers and sisters, so now it's 1 o'clock and as we expected, we're just about to start. So can I once again welcome and say hello to our Burmese community.
Hello.
Lao, to the Cambodian community here. To the Lao community here. And also to the Vietnamese community here. So we are here to gathered here today, the Cambodian, Vietnamese, Burmese and Laos community of Australia to protest the loss of human rights and democracy in our community of origin. Over the next few days, as we know, the leaders of the repressive regimes in our country of origin will be here in Melbourne join the ASEAN Special Summit. And I know that Thon Manet, the new leader, arrived here last night. We are joining together here today to protest repression in Southeast Asia. And we are calling for the restoration of human rights and democracy in our country. I will talk more, but we will do a 1 minute silence. But before that, I would like to acknowledge to the country, would like to acknowledge to the elders and the of this homeland that we are so proud to be part of, acknowledge the traditional owner of this land and pay our respect to the elders past, present and emerging. Eleni, now we're going to start a Australian national anthem, and then representative from the Burmese and Vietnamese will do a 1 minute silence. And then, because we have federal member Julian Hill, who is here, but he's so busy, but giving up his time to join us here, so we will give the floor to him at the start. So ladies and gentlemen, let's have a Australian national anthem. សូមគោរពទង់ជាតិអូស្ត្រាលីទាំងអស់គ្នាបាទ
One minute silence to commemorate the soldier, government officer, civilian who sacrificed their life for Republic of Vietnam, Cambodia, Laos, and Myanmar. One minute silence to commemorate those who sacrificed their life for freedom, democracy, and human rights in their country.One minute silence, start now. One minute of silence completed.
So the first round of speakers will be from the representative of the Burmese community. So can I call upon Dr. Yujit, please make yourself known or come closer to the stage. So ladies and gentlemen, we are calling on the Australian government to advocate strongly for democracy and human rights in our country and to end the intimidation and harassment by this regime of our communities here in Australia.It is for this reason that we join here today, the Burmese, the Cambodian, the Laos, and also the Vietnamese, in solidarity across our countries and communities, and in solidarity with those fighting for freedom and democracy so that all our people can live peacefully and freely and enjoy the democracy and freedom that we are enjoying here. The Australian government's value are human rights and democracy.So today we are strongly call on the Australian government to work more actively for these rights in Cambodia, Laos, Vietnam, and also Burma. For now, I would like to call the federal member for Bruce, who has been advocating strongly for the Cambodian community, but also for the ASEAN community here. And after Julian, we'll invite the Burmese,who speak first to deliver the speech. So ladies and gentlemen, Julian Hill, member for Bruce.
Julian!
A little bit taller than you, Heng. Okay, so, all right, we got it. Don't fall off the stage, keep the microphone, all right. Look, thank you so much for the invitation to be here and say a few words today. Firstly, I want to thank you and congratulate youfor exercising your democratic rights as citizens and residents of our country to gather here at the top of Bourke Street outside the Victorian Parliament, where for decades or over a century Australians have come to exercise their right of freedom of speech to speak up for democracy, for human rights in our country. Today is a very important day for Australia and for everyone here. The ASEAN Australia Special Summit is being held nearby,and that celebrates the 50th anniversary of Australian becoming ASEAN's first dialogue partner. And that's a good thing. It's the second time that Australia's hosted such a meeting, and it's the first time that our friend and neighbour, And the newest ASEAN member, Timor-Leste, has attended such a meeting here in Australia, and we welcome them. But it's an important day for our country, an opportunity to strengthen our relationship with ASEAN and secure our position in the Asia-Pacific region as the partner of choice for ASEAN nations. But amongst growing armed conflict and worrying levels of saber-rattling around the world that we see from certain authoritarian regimes, it's imperative for Australia's security that we maintain close relations with our neighbours in the region and ASEAN. But in that genuine desire to maintain close relations with our neighbours, that does not mean that we will always agree on every matter. And when it comes to violations of human rights and people's fundamental freedoms, Australia and the Australian government will always speak up for our values. And as you said, Heng, in the introduction, Cambodia is an example of this. Australia and Cambodia have close cooperation in some areas. Our development program focused on human development and helping people in need, scholarships to help with education. The current ambassador did his PhD at ANU. But cooperation in some areas should not be misunderstood as any kind of endorsement of the multitude of human rights abuses carried out under CPP rule, both by Hun Sen and now his son, Hun Manet. Now, of course, people hoped, governments hoped, the Cambodian people hoped, Cambodians in Australia hoped, that under the change, Hun Manet might be better than his father. Unfortunately, close to 1 year in, it's seeming clear that while there may be a few new faces, it's the same old regime. And I want to express solidarity and note the imprisonment of Kem Sokar, of Tak Setar, of Chim Setar, of Seng Tiri, Hak Kasal, Ninak, Chow Vesna, Eng Sroy, Kon Varath, and dozens more political prisoners, labour rights activists and land activists who still remain unjustly imprisoned in Cambodia. Transparency International ranks Cambodia's justice system as one of the most corrupt in the world. And we're still seeing a misuse of the courts. Last month, the CPP filed a defamation lawsuit against Song Sen Karuna for innocuous comments in a media interview. A few days earlier, three activists who'd been granted refugee status by the UNHCR were arrested in Thailand ahead of Hun Manet's visit hit there. Now, I can assure you as Australians, our government is not arresting people for protesting or speaking up for human rights. That's your democratic right to do so. And we value that and we'll speak up for it and we'll protect it. On February the 14th, Chia Chan, a trade union leader at Wingstar Shoes, a factory that supplies globally to Uniqlo and to ASICS, was arrested in a blatant union-busting exercise. Now, ASICS have said they're deeply concerned. Well, I say to ASICS that ASICS and Uniqlo should get more active on Chia Chan's case to avoid more reputational brand damage. But the point here, friends, is that despite all the talk and the new face with Hun Manet, no one has been released and people are still being arrested on fake trumped-up charges. New faces, the same regime. But to be fair, there's one small bit of good news I do want to mark out of Cambodia in the past few weeks. We've seen the first successful election of three non-CPP candidates in the recent Senate election. A big congratulations to them and all those commune councillors who held firm and voted for them in the face of grubby tactics. The thing that Australia, and I know people here are speaking up for, is not any particular party, but simply the right of people to vote to choose their government, a right which people are promised, and not to see invalidate sham elections. So these three are the first elected opposition politicians in over a decade. I hope they do their jobs well and actively represent their constituents and hold the government to account. Not just the Cambodian community here too, of course. We've got a strong showing of people from Myanmar, Burmese people. So whilst for countries like Cambodia we can cooperate with some things on some things and disagree on others, there are regimes which Australia cannot abide. And the Myanmar military junta is one of them. Tens of thousands of dead and millions displaced. The civil war set off by the Tatmadaw's coup in 21 is a humanitarian disaster. Last month, the Australian government imposed additional sanctions on two banks and three companies enabling the regime's activities. And Australia will keep, along with neighbours and allies, using every lever to demand cessation of violence, the release of those unjustly detained, and unimpeded humanitarian access and a return to democracy. As well, I've got enormous admiration for the Burmese community here and everyone back in Myanmar actively resisting the Tatmadaw's brutal, illegal military dictatorship. Their steadfast courage and commitment to democracy in the face of unspeakable atrocities deserves our solidarity. So I just wanted to use those two things as examples. There's other communities here, people from the Vietnamese-Australian community, from the Filipino-Australian community, from the Laos-Australian community and diaspora communities speaking up for human rights. That is the important thing. It's an important day for our country, but an important day for everyone here to exercise their rights as Australian citizens to speak up for your values without fear of intimidation and interference. Because in Australia, human rights are not selective. Democratic rights are not selective. Every citizen, no matter their cultural background, their religious background, their ethnicity, their status in this country, every citizen has the same right of freedom of speech, and you're exercising it here today. The Australian Labor Government will always stand up for the rights of our citizens to come to protests like these and express their views. The Australian Government will not tolerate silently foreign countries sending agents here, interfering with diaspora communities, trying to sow disharmony and division for their own domestic political goals. We won't tolerate our citizens being targeted with trumped-up fake criminal charges for criticising a foreign government. That is your right. And so to those who dare to try and come and interfere with our communities, our police and intelligence agencies know what you're up to, and the Australian Government will take strong, targeted action against those involved. So I want to conclude where I started. It is a special moment for Australia to mark the 50th anniversary of our dialogue partner status with ASEAN. We want to remain the dialogue partner of choice with our neighbours in the region. We'll cooperate with all governments where we can, but we will protect and speak up for the rights of Australians to voice their concerns and speak up in favour of human rights. They're our values, and I really want to thank you, each and every one of you, for taking the time, at times for risking a backlash, for risking criticism of yourself and your families, to speak up for what we share, those values. Thank you very much.
Thank you very much, Julie. I wish all of the politicians, Australian politicians, understand our community like you. Now we say a few slogans before the next speaker. I go. Freedom for Burma!
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 Freedom for Lao!
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 Freedom for Cambodia!
Freedom for Cambodia!
Freedom for Cambodia!
Freedom for Cambodia!
Freedom for Vietnam!
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 Thank you very much.
Thank you. Now it's for our Myanmar community. Please come to the stage, please. There's only one microphone working, but can you come with the flag? Yes, your flag.
Hello? Can you hear me? Can you see me? I dye blue hair. I represent political prisoner of Burma. Can you see me? And We are singing national anthem of Burma. Okay. I just need to.
Thank you.
Okay, same.
Okay. Okay, so now I'll... Kabam che pama pi do apo kwa mwe simbo che myan no be pi dong su ko ate pe lo do ka kwe mle ka do pi da do mye do pain de mye do pi do Chogo ni nya swa do de dwe cha song ba zo le do ta won be a po dam ye.
Thank you all, thank you all. I am here today represent all Burmese community diaspora here, and I represent for the country of Myanmar, Burma now. We said Burma now because Burma has been under the military dictator for many years. I stand with the ASEAN community. We stand together to defy military regime in Burma, everywhere. We do not have really democracy in ASEAN country. I do not need to talk about overview of the Australian ASEAN strategic relationship for 50 years. Of course, what we have, the neighbor, proximity, we do not have a democracy. 2nd of March 2024, is our 62-year anniversary of military takeover in our country. Since then, we have many times fighting for democracy. ASEAN country coming out to negotiate with the military one-sided solution. What they said? To end immediately violence of our country. To get the dialogue with all party concerned. Special envoy to Burma, with the aid of the assistance of United Nations Security Council. 4, humanitarian assistance by the ASEAN countries. 5, special envoy visit to Myanmar. To date, ASEAN 5-point has total failure. All the political prisoners are behind the bar. Where is the dialogue come from? Tell me. This is the proximity of Australia. If our country politically not secure, what will happen next to the regional security everywhere? Of course, dialogue. There is no one-sided solution. Dialogue with all parties. Get the political prisoners to free. I dye my hair, I wear the blue, present the political prisoners in Burma. Free political prisoners in Burma. I demand that one. Australia, don't forget, we are proximity to your country. If we don't have a regional security, you will be threat under China, Russia. Of course, China, Russia love Burma because they have a military aid. Can you imagine? We next to the Australia and 50-year strategic relationship. What outcome in Burma? I can tell you, Department of Foreign and Trade Affairs working behind the scene. Where is the outcome? Show us the outcome. I am starting to get very emotional, distressed and angry. We are fighting for democracy. You don't lose anything. We just have a dialogue with all parties concerned. Military is losing the ground. Revolutionist army are on the way. We achieve 50%. There is a targeted section we welcome. humanitarian aid along the Thailand border, we welcome. But we welcome most Australian. Act, not the words. Act, please. Thank you. And I stand with the ASEAN Australian community and thank to everyone and thank to the Australia. Thanks to the, all the custodians of the nation. Thank you.
All right, thanks, Dr. Yuyus, for your remarkable speech. When I say free Burma, please say free Burma. Down with military dictatorship, and then down with military dictatorship. Free Burma!
Free Burma!
Free Burma!
Free Burma!
Free Burma!
Free Burma!
Down with bombing military dictatorship!
Down with Burmese military dictatorship!
Down with bombing military dictatorship!
Down with Burmese military dictatorship!
What's that? So.
Free Burma!
Free Burma!
Free Burma!
Free Burma!
Free Burma!
We want democracy in Burma. That's what we're here for, along with our friends from Cambodia. Community, Vietnamese community, we are here together.
Hello everyone, I'm Sam, I'm from Burmese community, veteran Burmese community, and thank you for having me here on a very important day that we are having here, what we're here for, to hear our voice. 62 years ago, on the 2nd of March 1962, dictator General Ne Win staged a bloody and calculated coup. In the history of modern day Myanmar, 2nd of March 1962 was a historic day for Myanmar people for all the wrong reasons. On this historic day, freedom and all form of human rights were ruthlessly taken from the people of Myanmar, and decades of unparalleled oppression and atrocities took root. Today, after 62 long years of our fight for freedom, we like to remember and pay respects to those who had stood up to the dictators and fought for freedom and justice, especially those freedom fighters, the brave young men, women, monks, nuns, students, young and old, who have given up their lives during 1988 uprisings, 2007 Saffron Revolution, and current Nui U Revolution. We here today with us, our dear friends from Cambodian community, Laos community, and Vietnamese community. We are all here side by side, united in our fight for freedom, human rights, and justice. We would like to remember and pay respects to all and every freedom fighters, past and present, from Myanmar, from Cambodia, from Laos, and from Vietnamese communities. Now, ladies and gentlemen, I'd like to invite you, all of you, to join us in 1 minute silence to remember and pay respect to all those who have sacrificed for freedom and justice. The 1 minute silence to pay respect for those who fight for freedom and justice begins now. Thank you, ladies and gentlemen. May the justice prevail.
Free Burma!
Free Burma!
Free Burma!
Free Burma!
Free Laos!
Free Laos!
Free Laos!
Free Cambodia!
Free Cambodia!
Free Cambodia!
Free Vietnam!
Free Vietnam!
Free Vietnam!
Free Vietnam!
We're here today because we want democracy and we're going to have our voices heard. When I say what we want, please respond with democracy.
What do we want?
Democracy!
What do we want?
Democracy! What do we want? What do we need?
Justice! Justice!
What do we need?
Justice! Justice!
What do we need?
Justice! Justice!
Thank you, ladies and gentlemen, and I'd like to thank you for every one of you to turn it up here and showing the respect to have our voices heard.
Hi, fellas. Thank you so much for coming to support us. Whoever the Australian government donate medication to Burma, that medication we have to buy from black market. That money turned to the weapon and they killing us. So could you please stop dealing with the Burmese dictatorship? Whoever supporting dictatorship, they are dictatorship. So support. Don't support dictatorship. Don't deal with the Burmese military. So could you, we don't want any dictatorship in Burma. So Cambodia. So Laos. So Vietnam. So down with dictatorship.
Down with dictatorship.
Down with dictatorship.
Down with dictatorship.
Queer you me out like a little machine. Thank you so much.
Freedom Cambodia.
Freedom Cambodia.
ឥឡូវនេះបងប្អូនអញ្ជើញមកជាច្រើនហើយក៏កាន់តែមកបន្តទៀតបន្តិចទៀតគឺដល់វេនខាងសហគមន៍ខ្មែរយើងនឹងឡើងថ្លែងសន្និសីទថា10នាទីដូច្នេះខ្ញុំសូមអញ្ជើញឡើងមកកាន់កន្លែងនេះឲ្យហើយគឺមានលោកជាយហុនតំណាងឲ្យសមាគមខ្មែរហើយនឹងតំណាងឲ្យ Paris Peace Accord ហើយនឹងតំណាងឲ្យខាងគណៈបកសង្គ្រោះជាតិឬក៏ភ្លើងទៀនអញ្ជើញមកលើកឡើងលើឆាកនេះឲ្យដើម្បីយើងមានពេលវេលា10នាទីស្មើជាមួយនឹងសហគមន៍ផ្សេងផ្សេងទៀត and after that it's the Laos community. Ladies and gentlemen, I would like to introduce our good friends who always spoke out in parliament with me about human rights and democracy in Cambodia and also in other parts of Asia. Please welcome Tim Richardson, the member for Moria Lok. សូមទទួលដៃជួយលោក Tim Richardson មកសូមអរគុណ
Well, thank you very much, my good friend Yang Ming Tak, and I'm also joined by another Member of Parliament here, Pauline Richards, the Member for Cranbourne. I'd like to firstly start by acknowledging the traditional owners on the land on which we meet and pay my respects to Elders past, present and emerging. Today is an opportunity for everyone who believes in democracy and who's campaigned and dedicated their life and their outcomes to a better outcome in our Southeast Asian communities. And you see here today a wonderful turnout of those communities. We've heard from the Burmese community, the Laos, Vietnamese communities and the Cambodian communities of the struggles that are happening for democracy. And this is the lived experience that people see each and every day of intimidation, of impact on trade unionists, on political opposition figures who are locked up, intimidated and even worse. And we come together today to call out that terrible impact on communities that are happening right across our communities. We have a significant moment coming up soon. The ASEAN summit is coming up in a few days, and we want the Australian government and all Australian politicians to stand together in solidarity and call out some of these atrocities against democracy, the atrocities against people in Cambodia, in Burma, in Vietnam and Laos. This is a really important moment where our Australian leaders can talk to other leaders who are coming to Melbourne only in a few days and to call for democracy to be respected, for free and transparent elections, to respecting opposition political figures, to releasing all political prisoners and trade unionists immediately. We want freedom, we want democracy, and we want the respect of the rule of law. For so many that have come together on our steps of Parliament, that was once the home of the Australian Parliament from 1901 to 1927, and of course for thousands of years was the meeting place for First Nations people, one of the most important symbols of democracy, we stand here today and call on those countries to to immediately release all political prisoners, to respect democracy and the rule of law. It's the minimum that our leaders can say. It's what we call on them and demand that each and every free and fair representatives say into the future. I want to pay tribute to everyone who's come to this rally today. It comes at great personal sacrifice. We know that there's people that are intimidated into not coming to rallies like this, and we thank you for giving up your time, for putting yourselves on the line to make sure that we call out some of the atrocities that are happening in our neighbourhoods in the Southeast Asian regions. I wanted to thank the event organisers for each and everything that you do. It's been years of campaigning coming together, and we will not go anywhere. We will continue the struggle, and we'll call for freedom and democracy and fair elections. Free Cambodia!
Free Cambodia!
Free Burma!
Free Burma!
Free Vietnam!
Free Vietnam!
Free Laos!
Free Laos!
Democracy now!
Democracy now!
Thank you very much.
Thank you very much, Tim. And we have Pauline Richard, who is supposed to be somewhere else. Very important day. Today there's a by-elections in the Southeast, but she spent her time here with us to call upon more democracy for Cambodia, Burma, Laos, and Vietnam. So Pauline is very good friends, always attend many of the roundtable with the Burmese community and with the Cambodian community here in Parliament. She's a member for Cranbourne, and we know that it's large constituent from Vietnam, from Laos, and also Burma and Cambodia. So, Pauline Richard, welcome.
Good morning. My name's Pauline Richards, and I'm the State Member of Parliament. I represent the Cranbourne District, and as is appropriate, I begin by my comments by acknowledging the traditional owners of the land that we're meeting on and pay my respects to elders past and present, and acknowledge that this land and the land that I represent, the land I live, was never ceded. I'm honoured and humbled to be here with my friends Hieng Tak and Tim Richardson, and to be here, I know, where Julian Hill stood previously, and to acknowledge the Lao, Burmese, Vietnamese and Cambodian community. I'm here in solidarity with the diaspora that I represent and serve. Very conscious, as Tim said and Hieng said, that there's great sacrifices that people endure to be a public face and ask for freedom, for democracy and for fair elections. I do that in the knowledge that it is, as a trade unionist myself, that we only achieve what we need to achieve when we stand shoulder to shoulder. So I dedicate this my presence here today and dedicate this day to those in my community who can't be here, those I represent in Cranbourne who can't be here because of what they know to be a real fear. But I also am so humbled to be here and call for the absolute requirement, democratic requirement of free elections, for the release of political prisoners, and for that absolutely extraordinary need to stand in solidarity. So I join you all and thank you all for the great sacrifices, and thank you indeed for being able to stand here with each other and allow us to call on those regimes to free all political prisoners. Thank you very much.
Thank you so much, Tim and Pauline, for making your way to join us here today. So it's a very honored, but it's value to our community members who come all the way from Adelaide, from Sydney, and also from Queensland to call upon the Australian government to speak directly to the respective country leaders who will attend the ASEAN Special Summit here in Melbourne. It's our opportunity to raise our voice, and that's why we are here today. And I know that Hong Lim would be very proud of all of us. He couldn't make it here, but I know that he watched live stream Facebook. And Lonnie, now it's
the Laos community, and then can I hear more from the Vietnamese community? We will hear from you soon. So now it's the Laos community. Uncle Det traveled all the way from Sydney to join us here, and the floor to you. Thank you. Sorry. Thank you. I'm so excited because we want to know more because I can hear all my voice here. ឥឡូវនេះសូមជើញលោកជាយុហុនមុនគេហើយបន្តមកគឺតំណាងឲ្យអង្គការ23ដុល្លារហើយតំណាងមកទៀតគឺតំណាងឲ្យខាងគណៈបកខ្ញុំដឹងថាប្រហែលជាលោកសៅរ៉ាស៊ីដែលអញ្ជើញមកតាំងតែពី New Zealand គួរតែឲ្យ floor ទៅគាត់ខាងបងប្អូនកម្ពុជាក្រោមនឹងមានឱកាសនៅជុំទី2បាទដូច្នេះឥឡូវនេះអង្គការឃើញលោកជាយុហុនអង្គជាយុហុនបានជើញលោកជាយុហុនអញ្ជើញមកចូលរួមហើយពេលនេះសូមអញ្ជើញហើយខាងឥឡូវនេះអញ្ជើញខាងបងប្អូនស៊ីដនីក៏ចង់ដែរប៉ុន្តែឥឡូវសូមអញ្ជើញលោកសៅរ៉ាស៊ីមុនអញ្ជើញបាទ
បាទអរគុណខ្ញុំសៅរ៉ាស៊ីមកពីប្រទេសញូហ្សេឡង់ជាមួយនឹងសាន់នីគុងនៅថ្ងៃនេះអរគុណបងប្អូនហើយថ្ងៃនេះដែលយើងមកប្រទេសអូស្ត្រាលីដើម្បីយើងចូលរួមទាំងអស់គ្នានេះគឺគោលបំណងគឺយើងដើម្បីឲ្យរដ្ឋាភិបាលខ្មែរជាពិសេសលោកហ៊ុនម៉ាណែតដែលជានាយករដ្ឋមន្ត្រីកែប្រែមុខមាត់របស់ប្រទេសខ្មែរយើងឲ្យមានប្រជាធិបតេយ្យពិតប្រាកដនិងសេរីពហុបកត្រឹមត្រូវស្របជាមួយនឹងកិច្ចព្រមព្រៀងទីក្រុងប៉ារីសនិងស្របជាមួយនឹងច្បាប់រដ្ឋធម្មនុញ្ញអញ្ចឹងអ្វីដែលបងប្អូនយើងមកទីនេះមិនមែនមកដើម្បីបន្តពបន្តៈរបស់មុខមាត់ខ្មែរទេតែយើងមកដើម្បីទាមទារឲ្យលោកនាយករដ្ឋមន្ត្រីដែលជាតំណាងនាយករដ្ឋមន្ត្រីដែលឡើងទៅតាមការបន្តពរបស់ឪពុកសូមឲ្យលោកកែប្រែទឹកដីកម្ពុជាឲ្យមានប្រជាធិបតេយ្យឡើងមកវិញហើយសូមអរគុណបងប្អូននៅប្រទេសញូហ្សេឡង់ដែលចាត់ឲ្យខ្ញុំជាតំណាងរបស់ប្រទេសញូហ្សេឡង់ដើម្បីមកទីនេះដើម្បីបង្ហាញជាសម្លេងមួយនៅប្រទេសញូហ្សេឡង់និងប្រទេសអូស្ត្រាលីគឺយើងរួមគ្នាជាប្រទេសអូស្ត្រាលីជាតំបន់អូសេអានីដើម្បីយើងរួមកម្លាំងគ្នាដើម្បីឲ្យលោកកែប្រែមុខមាត់របស់ប្រទេសកម្ពុជានេះជាគោលដៅធំរបស់យើងក្នុងថ្ងៃនេះអញ្ចឹងដើម្បីឲ្យបងប្អូនយើងចូលរួមទាំងក្នុងនិងក្រៅប្រទេសហើយក៏អរគុណស្វាគមន៍ដល់បងប្អូនខ្មែរជាពិសេសនៅទីក្រុងមែលប៊នអដាលេដស៊ីដនីគឺយើងមកចម្រុះទាំងអស់នៅប្រទេសអូស្ត្រាលីនេះដើម្បីយើងរួមកម្លាំងគ្នាចូលរួមដើម្បីកែប្រទេសកម្ពុជាឲ្យមានលទ្ធិប្រជាធិបតេយ្យឡើងវិញដើម្បីមុខមាត់ប្រទេសកម្ពុជានិងដើម្បីជីវភាពរបស់ប្រជាជនខ្មែរនៅកម្ពុជាសូមអរគុណ
Thank you, Lok Rasi. Now it's for Mr. Chie Yu Hon, but I'd like to speak just a few words. First of all, thank you all the community from Cambodia, Vietnam, Laos, and Myanmar for being here today to send a message to our Prime Minister. For Cambodian, we are here today to send a message to our Prime Minister, the Honorable Anthony Albanese. And the message is,Hun Manet is not a legitimate government of Cambodia. Hun Manet is an illegitimate prime minister from the sham election. Hun Manet does not represent Cambodia. How could he? In 2017, Hun Sen dissolved the only viable opposition party, the Cambodian National Rescue Party. And in 2018, he went to the election.Without the opposition party, effectively stealing the election from Cambodian people, denying the right of more than 3 million Cambodian people, that half Cambodian people, the right to vote for their party. He won 100% of the seat, that is 125 seats of 125 seats. 5 years later, in 2023, which is last year,Hun Sen again excludes the only opposition party, which is the Candlelight Party, from the national election. 10 years in a row, Hun Sen denied the right of half of Cambodians to vote for their representative. This is not only stealing the election from Cambodian people again, but he violated the Article 25 of the International Covenant on Civil and Political Rights. He violated human rights. He violated the right of Cambodian people. Then he handed his position, the Prime Minister, to his son. So, Hun Manet does not represent Cambodia. Yes, he does not represent Cambodia. In 4 years' time, in 2028, Cambodians will go to the national election again. Hun Sen and Hun Manet will ensure that he hold on to power. So, he will make sure no viable opposition party will participate in the national election. Should this happen, I appeal to our Prime Minister as the signatory to the Paris Peace Agreement on Cambodia and to all 17 countries, which include many Asian countries who are signatory to the Peace Agreement on Cambodia, to take appropriate action under the Article 29 of the Paris Peace Agreement on Cambodia to call a meeting to stop this gross violation of human rights, violation happening in Cambodia for 15 years in a row. And for all Cambodia, in Cambodia, we should not let this happen. So, if Hun Sen, Hun Manet exclude the opposition from participating in the 2028 election, we should stand up for our right. We should stand up for democracy. Thank you. What do we want? What do we want? What do we want? Free Cambodia! Free Cambodia!
Free Cambodia! Free Cambodia! Free Cambodia! ខ្ញុំសូមជម្រាបដល់បងប្អូនរួមជាតិខ្មែរយើងទាំងអស់ថាខ្មែរយើងចង់បានអីសប្តាហ៍ថ្ងៃនេះគឺ What do we want? Democracy. What do we want? These all are the political prisoner. Free Kamsaka. Release all political prisoner. Free Thach Setha. Release all political prisoner.
Free Saint Thierry.
Free Chum Sitha. On behalf of the Cambodian Australian community, we would like to express our concern to the Prime Minister Tony Abbott that our community, we would like a freedom, especially in Cambodia, under the Hun Manet government, is still the same, father like son, son like father. So at the moment, all of the Cambodian Australian community who live in Victoria would like the federal government just to talk to Hun Manet, just to free all of the Cambodian political prisoner, and also just to give a democracy to the Cambodian community. Especially, we need a human right in Cambodia. That one is the most important, and everyone will continue to against the dictatorship. I think Hun Manet and Hun Sen is still the same. Yeah. So everyone who come today just want to express to the Australian government just to talk with Hun Manet to free all the political prisoner, to have democracy in Cambodia, and to stop corruption in Cambodia as well. Thank you.
Hello. Good afternoon, everyone. I'm Savannah Rankai, come from all the way from Sydney. We are here today to urge the Australian government to stop supporting the Hun Manet government. The ASEAN Charter states the ASEAN members are to respect and protect human rights. It is also mentioned the principle of democracy, the rule of law, and good governance. We are here to compel Hun Manet to follow these commitments. We want Hun Manet to release all political prisoners who have been unjustly detained. Hun Manet must stop suppressing independent journalism in Cambodia. Independent journalism is a vital to democracy. We also want Hun Manet government to stop seizing land from the farmer. Yes. Seizing land from the farmer.
Seizing land from the farmer.
We want to put pressure to Hun Manet government to hold fair and free and fair election. Now I have some slogan. Respect Paris Peace Accord. Respect Paris Peace Accord. Now, democracy, restore democracy in Cambodia. Democracy in Cambodia. Release all political prisoners. Bring back freedom of speech in Cambodia.
Bring back freedom of speech in Cambodia.
Respect political rights in Cambodia.
Respect political rights in Cambodia.
Hun Sen, Hun Manet, we want a free and fair election. Yes. Thank you, everyone.
So the next would be the Laos community, but we still have one more speaker. It's not 10 minutes yet. So, Lok Kru Chan Thong, Tumlang Oi Ong Kam, Pai Bai Tuk La. ហើយ បងប្អូន យើង ឃើញ ថា មាន បងប្អូន យើង ដែល ពាក់ អាវ ពណ៌ អ្នក ទោស នៅ ខាង មុខ គឺ គាត់ និស័យ ផាត ផា សាត់ ផាយ ដែល ជា អ្នក ធ្លាប់ ដើរ រួម ដំណើរ ជាមួយ នឹង កញ្ញា សេង ឈេរី ហើយ ដែល កំពុង តែ សម្ភាស ជាមួយ វត្ថុ អាស៊ី សេរី ជាមួយ តារ៉ូ ក៏ ជា អ្នក សកម្មជន 9 វិជ្ជការ ហើយ នឹង មាន អ្នក ផ្សេង ទៀត ដែល រត់ រួច ខ្លួន មក ដល់ ប្រទេស អូស្ត្រាលី នៅ ពេល នេះ ខ្ញុំ សូម ណែ នាំ លោក គ្រូ ចាន់ ថោង តំណាង ឲ្យ អង្គការ 23 ដុល្លារ ហើយ ខាង កម្ពុជា ក្រោម យើង នឹង ថ្លែង សកម្មភាព នៅ ជុំ ទី 2 បាទ សូម អញ្ជើញ បាទ
បាទ ជម្រាប សួរ បងប្អូន ទាំង អស់ គ្នា ដែល មាន វត្តមាន នៅ នឹង ទី នេះ តំណាង ឲ្យ អង្គការ សម្ព័ន្ធ ខ្មែរ ដើម្បី កិច្ច ព្រម ព្រៀង ទី ក្រុង ប៉ារីស សម្រាប់ ប្រទេស កម្ពុជា យើង ខ្ញុំ មាន មោទនភាព ហើយ សូម នៅ សម្ដែង ការ អរគុណ ចំពោះ វត្តមាន ព្រះ ថេរានុ ថេរៈ និង បងប្អូន ទាំង អស់ ដែល បាន បង្ហាញឲ្យឃើញនៅឆន្ទៈចង់បាននៅការគោរពឲ្យមានការលើកកម្ពស់សិទ្ធិមនុស្សជាពិសេសគឺកិច្ចព្រមព្រៀងសន្តិភាពទីក្រុងប៉ារីសម្រាប់ប្រជាពលរដ្ឋខ្មែរយើងមានវាសនាដែលសហគមន៍អន្តរជាតិបានចំណាយពេលវេលាស្មារតីនិងប្រកាសដើម្បីជួយឲ្យកម្ពុជាបញ្ចប់ជម្លោះហើយឈានដល់សន្តិភាពមួយដែលយូរអង្វែង ក៏ប៉ុន្តែជាអកុសលរដ្ឋាភិបាលរបស់ប្រទេសយើងមិនបានអនុវត្តឲ្យបានខ្ជាប់ជួនជាប់ចុងត្រឹមត្រូវអំពីស្មារតីនៃកិច្ចព្រមព្រៀងទីក្រុងប៉ារីសហើយបន្តនៅការរំលោភបំពានលើសិទ្ធិមនុស្សសិទ្ធិរបស់ប្រជាពលរដ្ឋមិនបានគោរពនៅកិច្ចព្រមព្រៀងសន្តិភាពទីក្រុងប៉ារីសនេះឲ្យបានជ្រុលជ្រោយមិនបានលើកស្ទួយនៅលទ្ធិប្រជាធិបតេយ្យពិតប្រាកដហើយបែរជាឆ្លៀតឱកាសដើម្បីច្បាមអំណាច ហើយបំបត្តិនៅគណៈបច្ចុប្បន្នចោតប្រកាន់ថាមេដឹកនាំគណៈបច្ចុប្បន្នបានខុបខិតជាមួយនឹងអរទេសក្បត់ជាតិក៏មិនតែរហូតមកដល់ពេលនេះមិនទាន់ឃើញមានកំហុសនៅឡើយហើយបានមិនអោយគណៈបកនោះចូលរួមការបោះឆ្នោតព្រមទាំងរំលាយទៀតផងខ្ញុំសូមបញ្ជាក់ថាដំណើរការបែបនេះមិនបានផ្ដល់នៅការដឹកនាំប្រទេសត្រឹមត្រូវសម្រាប់ឲ្យពលរដ្ឋខ្មែរទទួលបាននៅវឌ្ឍនភាពនិងសុភមង្គលនឹងការជឿនលឿន ត្រឹមត្រូវនោះឡើយខ្ញុំសូមបញ្ជាក់ហើយបញ្ជាក់ជាថ្មីម្ដងទៀតថាបងប្អូនជាពិសេសបណ្ដាបញ្ញវន្តខ្មែរដែលរៀនសូត្រចេះដឹងពិតប្រាកដសូមបងប្អូនបើចាក់ខុសវិញ្ញាណ ហើយបើកនៅស្មារតីបងប្អូនពិនិត្យឲ្យបានសពគ្រប់ថាតើទង្វើរបស់រដ្ឋាភិបាលយើងសពថ្ងៃនេះបានអនុវត្តត្រឹមត្រូវគោរពសិទ្ធិមនុស្សគោរពលក្ខណៈដែលហៅថាប្រជាធិបតេយ្យពិតប្រាកដទៅតាមកិច្ចព្រមព្រៀងនៃទីក្រុងប៉ារីដែរឬទេយើងបាននាំមកនៃកិច្ចអភិវឌ្ឍមួយដែលធ្វើឲ្យពលរដ្ឋខ្មែរភាគច្រើនរងគ្រោះក៏ប៉ុន្តែយើងបានបំពន់តែមនុស្សមួយចំនួនតូចប៉ុណ្ណោះដែលមានអំណាចបុណ្យស័ក្តិទួលនីតិនិងឈ្មោះដែលអាចទទួលបាននៅលៀបសការៈហើយបងប្អូនភាគច្រើនរស់នៅក្នុងភាពតោកយ៉ាកវេទនាខ្ញុំសូមបញ្ជាក់ឲ្យបញ្ជាក់ទៀតថាសូមដីដែរប្រទេសកុម្មុយនីសផ្ដាច់ការក៏គិតអំពីផលប្រយោជន៍របស់ពលរដ្ឋរបស់គេដែរផ្ទុយទៅវិញយើងបែរជាបំរើមហិច្ឆតាបរទេសហើយយើងមិនយកចិត្តទុកដាក់នៅលើវិស័យពីរធំៗដែលសំខាន់គឺវិស័យអប់រំនិងវិស័យសុខាភិបាលប្រជាពលរដ្ឋខ្មែរដែលឆ្លោតត្រង់ហើយដែលក្រីក្រមិនទទួលបាននៅការយកចិត្តទុកដាក់ពីសង្គមនោះឡើយប្រជាពលរដ្ឋខ្មែរនៅតែរងគ្រោះហើយបាត់បង់ដីធ្លីរំលោភបំពានរហូតមកដល់ពេលនេះនៅតែរស់ដោយលំបាកវេទនាតើយើងជាខ្មែរដែលបានមកសិក្សារៀនសូត្រនិងរស់នៅប្រទេសដែលជាប្រទេសប្រជាធិបតេយ្យបែបនេះនៅក្នុងប្រទេសអូស្ត្រាលីសិទ្ធិសេរីភាពតើយើងចង់ឲ្យប្រជាពលរដ្ឋខ្មែរបន្តរស់នៅក្នុងទុកវេទនាបែបនេះឬយ៉ាងណាខ្ញុំដែលតំណាងឲ្យសម្ព័ន្ធខ្មែរដើម្បីកិច្ចព្រមព្រៀងសន្តិភាពប៉ារីសសម្រាប់កម្ពុជាមិនអាចឈរនៅស្ងៀមមិនយកចិត្តទុកដាក់ចំពោះសុខទុក្ខរបស់ពលរដ្ឋខ្មែរឡើយជាថ្មីម្ដងទៀតខ្ញុំសូមឲ្យរដ្ឋាភិបាលនៃប្រទេសអូស្ត្រាលីយកចិត្តទុកដាក់និងជំរុញយ៉ាងណាឲ្យរដ្ឋាភិបាលនៃប្រទេសកម្ពុជាឯកទៅលើកិច្ចព្រមព្រៀងនីតិក្រុងប៉ារីសយកមកពិនិត្យពិចារណាអនុវត្តឲ្យបានត្រឹមត្រូវនិងសពជ្រុងជ្រោយយើងត្រូវការសិទ្ធិសេរីភាពយើងត្រូវការសិទ្ធិមនុស្សយើងត្រូវការលទ្ធិប្រជាធិបតេយ្យប្រជាធិបតេយ្យពិតប្រាកដយើងមិនត្រូវការលទ្ធិប្រជាធិបតេយ្យបែបคล้ายៗនោះឡើយសូមបញ្ជាក់ឲ្យបញ្ជាក់ទៀតថាទោះបីប្រទេសកុម្មុយនីសផ្ដាច់ការក៏គេគិតអំពីផលប្រយោជន៍របស់ជនជាតិគេផងដែរជាយោប្រទេសកម្ពុជាជាយោស្មារតីតស៊ូរបស់ពលរដ្ឋខ្មែរ We need human right
We need human right
We need human right
We need democracy
We need democracy.
We need land for life.
No land eviction anymore.
Down corruption.
Down corruption.
Long live democracy.
Long live democracy.
Thank you very much.
Hello, can you hear me? My high respect to our Buddhist monks, fellow MPs, state MPs, and all my free friends here. Today, we are here to condemn the Lao Communist Party practice in 49 years, and to ask Lao, to ask our Prime Minister to take action. Hello, and today what we want to do is to ask our Prime Minister to take action. And the current Lao Communist Party leadership are Thonglun Sisulit, the President of the country, Sonsai Sipandon, the Prime Minister, Sai Somphorn Phomihan is the President of National Assembly. For 49 years, these people have failed in their duties. These people have failed in their duties. And what I want, before I go on, I want to make sure that my message is clear. We are here to condemn the Communist Party of Vietnam, the Communist Party of China, not our friend, free Vietnamese, not free Chinese. Only the Communist Party. Okay, can you hear me clearly?
Yeah!
Okay, okay. For 49 years, the Lao Communist Party has failed. under the control of the Communist Party and the Vietnamese Party take all of the land, take all of the minerals, take all of the timber and forest products from Laos to Vietnam for the profit of Vietnam only. And the country is facing bankruptcy. The country, after 49 years, the country has become a beggar country, only ask for help. And the country is facing big corruption. People live in poverty. The public education is very poor. No public health system. And the Chinese Communist Party has created $10 billion of debt for the Lao people. The Lao Communist Party cannot pay it, and the Lao people has to bear the burden. And everything was taken by the Vietnamese and by the Chinese. They left nothing for the Lao people. The Lao people are now eating salt and water, no food. They are in poverty due to the action of the Communist Party of Vietnam and China. Everything on the ground, underground and underwater is taken by the Communist Party of Vietnam and by China. The Lao Communist Party has created a corruption system for themselves. The party leaders took money from the development funds and from the public money for themselves, for their families. They become rich, they are millionaires, and the people are very poor. The party leaders took the money to themselves, and we are here today. We ask the Prime Minister stop dialogue and start taking action like our brothers and sisters here are asking the Prime Minister to take action, stop talking. And we are appealing to the government of Australia, the United Nations, the American government, and all ASEAN nation countries to take action, not only talk. It has been 49 years since the talk began, and it will end up with any result. Please take action. And for the Lao leaders overseas, please unite together so we can become one voice. If we are not united, our voice cannot be heard. Please come together and unite and ask your government to take action and reconsider the aid package to Laos. Your aid package must come with conditions. Please help us. Please stop corruption, human rights violation in Laos. Please, thank you very much for listening, and thank you.
Free Lao!
Free
Lao!
Free
Lao!
Free
Lao! Okay, the next speaker will be in Lao.
Hello, everybody. Can you hear me?
Yeah.
Hello, hello. Okay. From now on, I explain for Lao language. Subribe. ข้าพเจ้าซื้อเขียนสมฤทธิ์สังกัดอยู่องค์การห่มลาวเพื่อสันติภาพและประชาธิปไตยฮลสปข้าพเจ้ามาโฮมชุมนุมกันมื้อนี้เพื่อมาประนามประท้วงพรรครัฐลาวแดงได้ปกครองประเทศลาวเป็นเวลา 49 ปีแล้วพรรครัฐลาวแดงปฏิบัติหน้าที่บริหารประเทศทั้งหมดพบแต่ความล้มเหลว 100% ประเทศชาติอยู่ภายใต้การควบคุมของพรรคคอมมิวนิสต์จีนแหลงและพรรคคอมมิวนิสต์เวียดนามประเทศชาติตกอยู่ในความดับไปจิบหายประเทศชาติยังเป็นประเทศที่ขอฐานล่าหลังที่สุดอยู่ในกลุ่มอาเซียนประเทศชาติมีการส่อโกงส่อราดบังหลวงหลายที่สุดให้ใหญ่ล้นให้น้อยกระบอเต็มประชาชนอยู่ในภาวะทุกข์ยากลำบากหาเศร้ากินคำตีนสร้างเหยียบปากนกประชาชนระบบการปกครองสาธารณสุขการปิ้นปัวพยาบาลแพทย์แมนโบมีระบบการศึกษาขาดบุคลากรมนุษย์ครูสอนล่าลังที่สุดการล่วงละเมิดสิทธิมนุษย์และหายแห่งที่สุดในสปป.ลาวนับตั้งแต่มันมหาอุบาทเกิดขึ้นวันที่2วันธันวาคม1975เป็นต้นมาพรรครัฐลาวแดงแม่นอาศัยพรรคคอมมิวนิสต์เวียดนามและพรรคคอมมิวนิสต์จีนในการสร้างสาพัฒนานับตั้งแต่มื้อนั้นมาฮอดมื้อนี้ทางคอมมิวนิสต์เวียดนามได้คนเอาไม้และแห่ทาสต่างๆคนกันทั้งเว้นทั้งคืนย่างเป็นขบวนจนหมดเกลี้ยงยังเหลือไว้ตั้งแต่ภูหัวโล้นเพื่อประโยชน์ของพรรคคอมมิวนิสต์จีนและคอมมิวนิสต์เวียดนามเท่านั้นส่วนลาวบ่ยิงยังเหลือเกลี้ยงพรรคคอมมิวนิสต์จีนแดงสร้างนี้สร้างศีลให้ลาว104โกดบิลเลียนสหรัฐอเมริกานี่แหละพาให้เป็นสาเหตุให้ประเทศลาวล่มจมพรรครัฐอนุมัติให้จีนแดงเซาดินในระยะยาวถึง99ปีเพื่อประโยชน์ของพรรคคอมมิวนิสต์จีนเองพรรคลาวแดงพอเพียงเป็นโตตุ๊กตาให้จีนแดงหันลานลิ้นเท่านั้นประชาชนลาวกลายเป็นคนละเมืองชั้นสองอยู่ในประเทศของตนเองพรรครัฐลาวแดงบ่มีอำนาจบังคับกฎหมายของตนเองได้ทั้งเมื่ออยู่ภายใต้เขตการคุ้มครองควบคุมของพรรคคอมมิวนิสต์จีนแดงการโซโกงการสร้างบังหลวงพรรคลาวแดงได้มีระบบการโซโกงขึ้นภายในพรรคเพื่อโซโกงเอาเงินช่วยเหลือจากการพัฒนาประเทศและเงินภาษีประชาชนถึงตัวเองเข้าทงตัวเองและครอบครัวคณะผู้ที่นำพรรครัฐหังมีเป็นเศรษฐีเมื่อทุกคนตลอดทอดลูกทอดหลานของพวกเขาเจ้าก็หังมีกันไปเมื่อทุกคนดังนั้นจึงบ่มีเงินสะสมไว้อยู่ในธนาคารหลวงเพื่อสร้างสรรค์พัฒนาประเทศส่วนประชาชนแม้นกินเกลือการละเมิดสิทธิมนุษย์อย่างห้ายแห้งบุกคนที่ถูกจับกุมและอุ้มหายสาบสูญโดยบ่มีห่องหอยนั้นคือ 1. ท่านดร.สมบัติสมพร 2. ท่านออสการ์สยวงศ์ 3. ท่านสว่างผ่าเลิศ 4. ท่านสมพรพิมสอน 5. ท่านสุกัณฑ์ใจทัศน์ 6. ยานางหลอดคำธรรมวงศ์และ 7. นางห่วยเหืองสยบุรีพรรครัฐลาวแดงบ่มีความรับผิดชอบเลยทางรัฐบาลออสเตรเลียก็ยังเอาเงินช่วยเหลือให้ประเทศลาวทุกๆปีพวกเขาต้องให้รัฐบาลประเทศออสเตรเลียยุติเอาเงินให้พรรครัฐลาวแดงคอมมิวนิสต์ถ้าบ่มีความคืบหน้าให้การค้นคว้าหาบุคคลจำนวนที่ได้กล่าวมานี้พวกข้าพเจ้าเรียกร้องให้รัฐบาลออสเตรเลียองค์การสหประชาชาติและรัฐบาลประเทศอื่นๆที่มีการผูกพันกับรัฐบาลลาวแดงให้ตั้งเงื่อนไขและปฏิบัติใดก่อนจะเอาเงินให้และต้องติดตามสรุปภาคปฏิบัติให้ครบถ้วนฝากถึงคณะ คนลาวที่มีการต่อสู้เพื่อสันติภาพและประชาธิปไตยอยู่ในทั่วมุมโลกขอให้พิจารณาอย่างจริงจังในการหาหนทางเข้าโฮมกันเพื่อสร้างพลังให้เป็นกระน้ำหนึ่งใจเดียวกันไปกดดันให้มีการเปลี่ยนแปลงอยู่ในประเทศลาวถ้าผู้ใดอยู่ไผอยู่มันเฮ็ดไผเฮ็ดมันเฮ็ดอยู่คนละบอนอันนี้แหละเฮ็ดไผบ่มีพลังกรุณาเอาผิดไปพิจารณาพากันแก้ไขปัญหาของชาติพรรคคอมมิวนิสต์จีนแดงก็หาอิทธิพลอยู่ในลาวโกฮมพรรคคอมมิวนิสต์ลาวแดงก็หาอิทธิพลในลาวโกฮมพรรคคอมมิวนิสต์จีนแดงก็หาส่งอิทธิพลโกฮมและพรรคคอมมิวนิสต์แก้วแดงโฮจิมิงพวกลูกหลานโกฮมขอความใจ
Now it's Vietnamese community turn. I'm pleased to introduce Mr. Duy Quang Nguyen, President of Vietnamese community, have a speech. Mr. Duy, come in.
I would like to say some Vietnamese first. Kính thưa ông Tết Nguyên Hèn. Kính thưa quý vị lãnh đạo của các cái cộng đồng Lào, Campuchia, Miến Điện và tôi biết là có một số anh chị em ở Khmer Rouge. Khmer Rouge. Yeah. Next to me have a Khmer Rouge.
Yeah, yeah, yeah.
Yeah. Đây là cái lần đầu tiên mà những cái cộng đồng của chúng ta đoàn kết lại để tạo ra một cái tiếng nói chung, một cái tiếng nói chung để đòi hỏi cho tự do, dân chủ và nhân quyền ở trong quốc gia của chúng ta. Thì thưa quý vị rằng là như người Việt của chúng ta thì đã biết từ năm 1975, 30 tháng 4 1975 khi Cộng sản miền Bắc tiến công, tấn công vào miền Nam và chiếm đóng miền Nam. Thì người miền Nam của chúng ta, bất cứ là cái người trong các cái sắc tộc của chúng ta, đều mất tất cả những quyền tự do. Chúng ta không còn tự do, không còn dân chủ và không có nhân quyền. Đất đai nhà cửa của chúng ta đã bị Đảng Cộng sản cướp. Tất cả chúng ta không có bất cứ một cái quyền tự do.